It's a conversation starter for parents across school districts. Our metal detectors ride for my kids' schools. While here in Lawrence, they've already had them installed for several years. They have walk-through metal detectors throughout the district.
The message we're sending is we're trying to be as safety conscious as possible, and we're going to put in methods to keep us that way.
Roger Smith is the chief of operations for MSD Lawrence Township. He's in charge of school safety.
It's a constant conversation in our district. It's one of our top priorities.
The district has been using the walk-through metal detectors for over 3 years.
Don't bring stuff to school that doesn't need to be here.
Governor Eric Holcomb recently made wand metal detectors available to school districts, one for every 250 students. In Lawrence Township, they got 66 wands for over 16,000 students.
We're doing some random metal detection right now, every day.
Smith says staff have been trained to use the wands.
We move, buses. We bring them in a different door, do a random check.
On any day, Smith says the district has at least 30 school resource officers throughout the district with hopes to hire more.
We've got excellent relationship with Lawrence Police Department, Fire Department, Indianapolis Police Department and Fire because our district sits in both jurisdictions.
One strategy the district employs to prevent safety threats.
We monitor social media quite a bit.
And they work with police when threats are identified.
They help assist us in monitoring. They have a little more power to dig in.
When communicating problems to parents, the district uses email, phone, and text alerts and social media like Facebook.
In order to catch all of our parents, we use all those medias to help us get that information out.
And the district is looking at strategies to make its school buildings even safer.
How can we also zone our buildings? How can we lock down sections of our buildings?
MSD Warren Township is about halfway through a 10-year renovation plan to upgrade all of its buildings with plans to implement technology that will allow automated locking of different parts of their buildings.
There may be certain times in the day you don't want students moving in different areas. You can close those areas off, still maintain safe exits.
Reporting from Lawrence, Graham Hunter, RTV6.